Roll up the blunt, roll up the blunt. Roll up the blunt, roll up the blunt. Roll up the blunt, roll up the blunt. Roll up the blunt. He's like, she really want the old me. Well, I can't bring the old me back. I really don't know why the hell you trusted me. Back in the day, I was a young OG. I had all the girls coming to me every way. Each and every day, they was handing me the number each and every way. Man, I really don't know what the hell to do. Girl, I fucking love you, but I really wanna say fuck you at the same damn time. Because that shit with my aunts, man, that shit with the other man won't fucking cool. And you know that shit was fucking damn foolish. I guess my heart's going off. That shit is bleeding all around, man. That shit is going overflow. And maybe I give it to you as a souvenir as I go to hell. Nah, ain't going to hell. Guess I gotta pray to God to get on my knees and play with the all white in my semen. I gotta fucking bust it in your damn face, because you is a fucking disgrace. And I ain't even gon' front. I'm feeling like a mace, because I go to God, then I go back to rapping. Man, what the hell is this trapping? Feeling like Future. I tried to trap, man. Trapping for the bitches. These bitches is crazy. These bitches got me going back in the fucking 70s to the 90s. I know everywhere in the damn era, this shit is so crazy. Off the Jose, Pro, I'm crazy, crazy. Coolin', rollin', 80s, 80s. Man, this shit is so shady. I spit the shit like the phasing. I'm really going off the phase on love. It's Friday, bitch, you better have my money. I ain't playing with you, Smokey. You better have my money or I'ma shoot your ass in the fucking house, nigga. I'ma shoot your ass with the fucking dice, nigga. I'ma shoot your ass with the fucking nine, nigga. And I'm ready to shine, nigga. I got the fucking bitches on my dime, nigga. You know they dropped the dime, nigga, just to get that nigga out of jail. Man, this shit is fucking sad. Meek Mill is a young savage, and his young savage is real. Motherfucking Free Kodak, R.I.P. to X-Tension 9. I ain't even say Triple X. Drake had something to do with it, but he got body by the nigga Push. Push the T, nigga, it's a really.